And state governors across the country have been asked to make judicious use of the security votes accruing to them to properly fund the conventional security agencies instead of setting regional security outfits. This is a position taken by a non-governmental organization, Societal Safety Network, at a news briefing this Wednesday in Abuja, the Nigerian capital. Clevy TV's Edward Idoyin has the details.
The non-governmental organization, Societal Safety Network Solution, is coming as controversy continues to trade the setting up of Amotekun, a security outfit for the six southwest states of Nigeria. The executive director of the NGO, Abdurrahman Agboola, says its members are worried about the emergence of Amotekun and other regional security outfits as they could become parallel security agencies to the Nigerian police force. He says such security outfits could be used against perceived enemies, especially those not from the region.
Our organization, Societal Safety Network, frowns at the rising spate of crimes across the country and urge the security agencies to step up the fight against criminality. We urge the governors to use the platform of Nigerian Governors Forum to facilitate nexus among themselves to tame insecurity ultimately in Nigeria. If they can facilitate improved funding and personnel increase for the Nigerian police force, the situation of our security can definitely be better. The current state of insecurity is a national malaise, but when we consider that whooping sum goes to each state governors as security votes, and expenditures are never queried by anyone, it amounts to blame shift to claim not to be in charge of security of their respective states.
The NGO therefore charged various state governors to make judicious use of the monthly security votes to address their security challenges instead of resorting to regional security outfits.
The separate security votes of governors can purchase helicopters for area surveillance and empower conventional security agencies to undertake minute-to-minute security patrol of highways to curb crimes, especially kidnapping and banditry in their respective states. Without collaboration with indigenous criminals, no alien can succeed with continuous onslaught against the natives. Diary of suspects arrested have proved this time to time.
Other members of the group said there are fears that other regions could come up with regional security outfits that could lead to anarchy and disintegration of the country.
Is Nigeria operating a regional government? We are not operating a regional government. If each state decided to form their own security outfit, it will be welcome. Every one of us here, we have one way or the other. We have one property or the other that we want to protect. We have our life that we want to protect. If anybody decided to protect our life, we all support it with 100%.
Apparently, all the geopolitical zones are faced with different security challenges. The Niger Delta are seriously battling with the Avengers. The Northeast is battling with Boko Haram. The Northwest is being prevented by the kidnapping and banditry. And at any point in time, these governors from these regions has never set up a regional security outfit to combat this crime. Rather, they support the conventional police, the conventional security outfit in the country.
The group also expressed worries that the monthly security vote to the 36 states of the Federation runs into billions of naira and therefore challenge the governors to make good use of it to fund the conventional security. Edward Adoni, reporting for Clevy Television.